into effect on 26 January 1950, marking a country's transition to a sovereign, democratic and a republic state. The Constitution is not mere lawyer's document. It's a vehicle of life and its spirit is always the spirit of age. The Republic Day lies in its embodiment of the core principles that guide our country, nation, justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. The day serves as a reminder of the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters and great leaders who used their present to secure our future. They drafted such a constitution for us, which is still in effect and proved to be successful. The Constitution of India was drafted in total 165 days, which was spread over the period of 2 years, 11 months and 18 days. Every one of us is a distinct flower in this garden, which is India, which is like a lovely garden full of many flowers. India's greatest strength lies in its diversity, and Republic Day is a celebration of rich variety of cultures, languages and traditions, which coexist harmoniously within our borders. On this day, we must reaffirm our commitment for unity and diversity and to embrace the pluralistic ethos of our nation. In this 75-year journey of our republic, democracy took deeper roots and flourished, nurturing strong bonds among the population of epic diversity. Women have been elected as Prime Minister, President, Speaker of Indian Parliament and Chief Ministers of Indian States. India's growth trajectory has been impressive, from agricultural production to space technology, from affordable healthcare to world-class educational institutions, from steel plants to becoming an IT power and having the third largest startup ecosystem in the world, from Ayurveda to biotechnology. The successful landing of Chandrayaan-3 on 23rd August 2023 is a spectacular example of developing India. Let us honor all the efforts made by our leaders and for drafting Indian Constitution and dedicate ourselves to the service of our country by keeping all the ideals, rights, duties in our mind and working on the path of Atmanirbhar Bharat, self-reliance Bharat. Thank you. Happy Republic Day.